would not be truly human if it didn't seek to eradicate all mechanizing labor, such as cleaning the butter and preparing the These are tasks which can't easily be solved with our present technological facilities. And there are no good reasons for why we shouldn't have it. Well,